Velland, an isolated state situated at the eastern fringes of the continent of Bergia. In the land of the brood of the immortal vampires, a slave has escaped. She was the fruit of a forbidden experiment, harnessing the power of the gods themselves to fuse the blood of the ancient elves with that of present-day dark elves. After escaping from her appalling captivity, she ran away to a land far from Velland. Light-skinned but dark-blooded, she meanders through the world, shunned as an abomination by all of her elven kin. She found refuge with the Azilian Knights, where she could avoid the watchful eyes of her pursuers. It appeared she had finally found her place in the world, going from strength to strength. But destiny had other plans. The dark fate which followed her to Azilia dragged her into the heart of a colossal war. It was this fierce and desperate conflict which became the prelude to the great war that will determine the fate of this world.
Identify them first. Get it now? Right. Go wipe them out! Come on, you can do more than this. Use your special attack. This time use a skill attack. Blow them away. Remember, you can use @EK and deliver a finishing blow to downed enemies. What's going on? The ground is shaking. Press FK to check.
Split our troops. Jaeger, take the northeast gate. Commander, take the archers to the battlements on the right side of the gate. I'll take the ones on the left.
The captain's here! Tell us what to do. That's our target! Shoot fire arrows!
Yeah.
way to raise our battlements to the ground. Commander, get rid of that monster! Its arms. To the northeast gate and help Jaeger.
Darn it! The gate has been breached. Block the gate! Don't let any more of them get through.
Thank you. We'll take care of this place. Please go to His Majesty now.
Just watch.
Do as you please.
His Majesty, up there.
Are you satisfied now?
Not yet. I've only just begun.
Uh-oh. We're late.
There, are you okay? Can you see me? Let's see if you can sit up. Yes, like that.
Thank you.
You look better now. Be well. Are you feeling better now? It is tiring. Come back if you get hurt again.
I'm happy that our mercenary group is growing by the day. Welcome. Keep up the good work.
Hello! Good to see you.
How's everything?
Huh. Maybe I'm too old for all my drinking now.
Hello there. Take care.
There aren't many pretty ladies in this neighborhood.
Shh! I was just joking.
Did you come to help?
My mercenary group never loses.
Good day. Good luck.
How are you? Welcome. Good job. Okay, see you later.
We've been waiting, Captain. Once this war ends... the end, it'll be up to us. Welcome, Captain. Too many things to do. Well done. Maybe I should shave. Well, what are you gonna do? Thank you for making time to help me. Once this war ends... Catch you later. Do I look so old? Thank you for making time to help me. This way. There are too many things to do. Maybe I should shave. Welcome, Captain. In the end, it'll be up to us. We've been waiting, Captain. Well done. Too many things to do. Do I look so old? Thank you for making time to help me. Well, what are you gonna do? In the end, it'll be up to us. Do I look so old? Catch you later. There are too many things to do. Welcome, Captain. This way. In the end, it'll be up to us. Thank you for making time to help me. We've been waiting, Captain. See you later. Go a little farther, and we'll see the village. Hmm? Oh no, the village is on fire! It's under attack by the Inkablosians, Captain! We should try to hold them off until our main forces arrive. It can't have been long since their attack began. We still have time to save the village.
get out of here now. We'll stop them. The Central Plaza is in danger. Please, help our men there.
Got it. You protect your villagers.
Know what to do.
Let's destroy the barricade. There. That Brahmin one must be the captain. He feels very strong. Be careful. Close. Hurry! Some villagers might be isolated over there. We're sandwiched between the Inkablosians. We're surrounded. Now, it's either them or us.
Thank you.
You saved us, General.
You'd better be careful. That was too reckless.
General, thank you for saving our village.
Really, you don't have to thank us. We were just doing our job.
By the way, what's the damage?
The militia has sustained some damage, but most of the villagers are safe. This is thanks to you.
That's a relief. General, we're almost done repairing the village.
All right, then. We'll start moving out in a while.
You look healthy. I'm glad.
Mercenary group.